Enemy's top tower has fallen. That'll make it.
Market sirs.
Fair warning, your end has arrived.
I feel like the problem with Dota is that it's like really hard to like work with your team, I feel. Right? Like I've told Orange to go bottom 3 times and he hasn't done it, right? So it's kind of just like hard to work with them, kind of thing. How did I miss that? See, when I play World of Warcraft, right, like I'm playing with a bunch of white people who speak English and like they all want to like work towards this common goal of winning the game. But when I play Dota 2, I play with a bunch of people who don't speak English and like they don't, their common goal is to not like win or like succeed. Their common goal is to like make each other as miserable as they can or like waste their own time. So there's no like common goal, right? Like everyone plays for different reasons. Some people play because they hate themselves and they just want to like waste time. Other people play because they want like a challenge and they want to win. And then other people play to not only, it's not to waste their time, it's to waste other people's times, right? So you have the time waster on yourself, right? Then you have the other person who wastes other people's time, and then you have the guy who wants to win. And then you have like number 4, which a lot of you is that you think you want to win and you think you're trying to win, but you're really bad and you're playing really bad and you're really annoying too. So you're actually in the camp of other, you want to waste other people's time, but you don't do it intentionally because you're not smart enough to do that, right? Like you're probably even worse. Like you're like that annoying white guy who says, like, can we fucking gank please? Like, I know you're like, Mason, isn't that you though? But no, you're like that annoying white guy who says, like, can we gank please? Like, oh my god, you guys are so bad. Like, you're playing in the wrong spot of the map. Dead lane, not there. Right? So there's like multiple ways to, I don't know, like, grief a game, right? Annoying people are quite just that annoying. I'm just going this item. I want damage. Thankfully, Naga Illusions die pretty fast, like Mjolnir and shit. At least until he gets like a lot of items. I had a dream that white people wouldn't be so annoying. I don't know why I didn't manta that in time. It's pretty bad. That was actually really stupid. I don't know why I didn't press manta. Oh, it's too easy for Martin Luther Mason Jr. boys! Wait, does he fly when he does that shit? Is he flying? I swear to god, Marcy, if I looked at your heat map, you'd literally just be here the entire game. Like, the entire game. It's crazy. Can we just go Roche now? Can we go put up a ward and go Roche? Bro, just go Roche, dog. Just go Roche. How am I supposed to play? Like, dude, the time I run to him, he just runs away. Like, what? I swear to god, like, I'm telling you, people just, I don't know what's wrong with people. Like, can't he just listen? Can't he just do what I'm telling him to? He doesn't even have to think. That's the thing, he doesn't even have to, like, use his brain. He can just sit here and be a complete fucking ape and just, like, listen to me. We'll win this game. My guy's a heart now. Alright, so we need to... Do we have smoke? Oh, he talks. He just doesn't talk to me. I'm running this way. Maybe I should... Is there a real Naga there? I guess the real Naga is there.
Agreed.
Alright, boys, the team's on him. The team's on him. We got the team. Alright, kill him once. Good. Kill him again. Easy. GG. Put on a wave. Alright, what's my next epic item? What's like an epic ass item here, you think? I mean, the real item is BKB for sure, right? BKB, easy. But it's not that epic, you know? Butterfly's not that epic either, honestly. Butterfly, like, lost a lot of its value. I feel like Daedalus is really epic these days. Like, you know, just pure damage, like that raw damage shit. But then you have a problem, right? Because then you don't have like the BKB to protect the Daedalus. I feel like if I was to go Butterfly, I'd want to go like Satanic with it or something. And if I was to go Daedalus, I'd want to go BKB. MKB is a pretty fun item on Mirana too, but I don't know how good it is. I think it's like good of an item. Why is he doing it on me? I have the Aegis and shit. Easy champ, boys. Let's fucking go. Eternal Reed in the chat. Does this guy play every day? How have I just clowned? I haven't played in a month. Baby, I haven't played in a month. I'm clowning on you. I'm fucking taking you to Asian Bat. Yo, Jeremy Lin with the pole dunking on you. Look at this. Oh, another arrow?
Oh, no. What's happening?
I don't know.
Nice.
Brother in Christ, I can't believe it.
What's happening?
You bait?
I don't know.
F you. You make a fine crater.
Like the stars. Of course. Shadows. Take it. I feel like the tower's not dying. Wait. My puck? One of these real? No, it's real. My puck?
Broge concern megaphone.
OOOOOOOOOOOGE. We're surely we're gonna wipe them though, right? Surely? Dude, I'm so close. I was so close to Satanic, man. If I just had Satanic. Oh. Sometimes it's like nice. Sometimes it feels really good to just like do this in your chair, man. Like, holy shit, this feels so good. Like, I have like no. Like, my lower back isn't touching anything, but holy shit, man. Oh, this feels like heaven. Just doing this. Oh, yeah. That's the spot. Can you even see me? Yeah, you can actually. Dude, it actually looks like I've gained weight. And I actually look hella fat, holy shit. Yeah, I've definitely looked like I've gained weight. I mean, I have, it just, my face definitely looks fatter too. It's okay. I'm sure, I feel like I have my weight losing arc again soon. I've just been too depressed to do anything. But I'm getting my mojo back. Okay. It's just crazy to think, like, my body was like totally normal, right? Like, I wasn't like ultra fit or anything, but I could like move any way, like any which way, and my body would feel like totally fine. Then like, I don't know, 6 months ago or something happened, like, I don't know, it's like, I still have no idea what's wrong with me, right? Like, I've seen multiple doctors, I've seen physical therapists, I've done exercises, and like, nothing's, like, my situation hasn't changed that much. I don't know, like, no one's, like, I've had MRIs, like, they can't see anything that's, like, wrong. I don't know, like, no one really knows. I feel like I want to go to, like, a specialist, right? Like, an Uber doctor, you know? Like, some guy who's, like, in, like, Chicago or, like, New York or Los Angeles. And he has, like, he only deals with celebrities or something. Like, super high IQ or something. Alright. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. I don't remember what, though. Oh, they're sliding a sand pog. Thrigia and SmackDodo, thanks for subs. Alright, yeah, Boris, okay, Boris, you here? How do I fix? Yeah, I'll fix my PC now. I don't know how to do it, though. You gotta change setting in BIOS. Do it after stream. Okay. Alright, it's too hot to wear this thing now. Oh! Alright. So apparently I just have to do it after stream. I mean, it's not that bad right now. As long as I close, like, all my tabs, it's not that bad. But I can't play with anything open. Told you before. Bro, you act like I read chat. Why are you acting like I read chat? I literally can't have anything open. How am I reading chat? Wiggle that blubber for us? You know what's crazy? Is that, like, before, so I've been going to the gym, right? So, like I said, I've been gaining muscle. But, like, I've never been a person who's, like, all my weight was in my stomach. It was, like, kind of, like, evenly proportioned throughout my body. Like, it would be my arms, my face, my legs. I feel like all my fat now is in my stomach. It's, like, kind of disgusting. I feel like all my fat is in my stomach. Like, the rest of my body is, like, pretty lean. Like, my chest, like, doesn't feel that big. Like, my arms, like, I don't feel like I have, like, any fat here. Like, my legs, like, I have, like, no fat in my legs anymore. It's, like, all muscle. It's, like, all in my stomach. It's normal. I've heard that's, like, stress makes it that way. Like, if you're really stressed, and I've been really stressed out for real, so, I don't know. Kind of makes sense. I've gained weight, then I've just been really stressed. Like, if you're stressed, like, all the fat, like, sits in your stomach. What's a dank hero? Lina, oh, Lina's pants.
Your turn to pick.
What's this guy's name? One or go next? Hey, anime profile picture. You mind playing a different role or what?
10 seconds remaining.
Alright. Looks like Mason mid is on the menu. What's a dank mid hero? I really like playing Zeus. I enjoy Zeus a lot. This hero's just fun. It'll never not be fun to me. This hero will never not be fun. He's really, like, simple, but he's, like, really fun.
10 seconds.
He just nukes the shit out of things, right? Like, you literally just, like, fucking nuke everyone. I don't think he's that good versus Panda, though. Because he just targets you with the illusion, this, whatever. Fuck it. I think it's pretty good versus Tusk OD mid lane. I think it's hard to gank me, kind of. What do you build for Zeus mid? Alright, time to close shit. Ozzy, thanks for sub. GKapka, thanks for sub. I don't know why my shit's not working. My donation sound. I turned it. You look fatter? Yeah. Looking extra tan this month. Yes. Oh, it's literally freezing, so I don't know how that's happening. Okay, so.
Dude, calm down. What's happening?
Zero tangos? Sure, why not?
You look fatter.
Thank you. Actually, I'm not supposed to do this, am I? I'm being retarded. I'm being very stupid. Oh, now it's working. What the hell? Alright, I have to go pee. Be right back. Oh, it's mid this. Jubased, boys! Jubased in the chat!
Yeah, I don't know, this is fun.
Easy, see that? See that, boys? Then I had the CS. Insane IQ from me.
For how long are you back?
Who the fuck knows, bro? 1 second, one day. You gotta take it as it comes, man. You gotta. Don't ask those kind of questions. Just enjoy. Enjoy what we have. Enjoy me missing all the CS, right? Enjoy me being terrible. Just sit there and enjoy, man. Stop, oh, man, how long are you streaming for, brother? I missed you. Like, bro, just fucking shut the fuck up and enjoy, man. Just chill. Just chill. You're not being an enjoyer. Has he gotten a single courier?
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Insane. You beast! I feel like he's a bit Papega. Why does he never come up for like clapping or anything? It's not that dangerous. And he's just gonna let me get this rune too? Like, I don't know. Seems kinda bad. Seems a little retarded. NGL, brother, no cap. What is he doing?
Bye, my whiskey. Heaven help you. God help you now. A position of power.
This guy just... I don't know. Am I crazy? Nah, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just too good, actually. I think I'm just too good at mid. That's the thing. That's what's going on here. No points and jump? Giga Chad? Giga Chad, anyone? You know who's not Giga Chad? EG. Shopify Rebellion. I'll be honest, man. I think Shopify... Okay, I'll be honest. You ready for a fucking base take? I think Shopify Rebellion is a bunch of washed-up players. Like, let's be honest. Washed-up players, washed-up coach, little old... They're too old, man. Just old players. They're old. They need to get their asses back to the retirement home. They need to let in some young blood. They tried to do that. They got Saberlight, a young blood, right? But their oldness is just remaining. It's like when you go into an old person's home, right? And even if the old people leave the home, you smell it. You smell that like dirt. You smell that dust collecting. That's what's happening with Shopify Rebellion. You smell the dust. You smell it. Even if they bring in someone fresh, you can't get rid of that stink, boys. You can't get rid of it. It's just there. I don't know why I'm alt-tabbing. I don't even have chat open. stinky boys. They're just stinky.
God help you now. A divine. Very good.
Hello, sir.
I ordained it. I'll save this for later. Not yet.
Okay. Got both runes. Easy champ. I should probably have put a point in Heavenly Jump, though. A bit silly champ to not do that. I don't want to use anything until I get mana boots.
Your prayer answered.
When he gets 6, I have to be careful, kind of. I really should put a point in this shit. Oh my god, that shit's still on me. He's gonna get 6 really soon. I'm retarded, aren't I? Yes, I am. I'm just gonna go back to base. I'm not even gonna risk it, I think. I am walking back to base? Sure, yeah, you can refill. I have 6.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Sup, missed you, bro.
What the hell?
Very good.
Speak in Spanish, go ALA, or just say something in English if I need to ult. Bottom is pretty low.
Yes.
He can kill me mid, I'm pretty sure, with his ult.
Very good.
I don't know. Kind of close.
Onward. Regeneration.
Oh my, how did I miss that actually? Yeah, there he goes. Fuck. I'm getting dove mid kind of. I don't know if I die from this. I think I do actually. If I had E, I would live. I should have got E. I was too greedy to not do it. Oh, it was too greedy. I should have ulted right away too, he would have died. It would have been cool if someone like TP to save me, but... I mean, I already knew it was coming, so it's my bad. I mean, I literally should- if I just skill E, like, there's no way I die. Too greedy. At least farm up. Should be easy lane for a bit. The question is, now I don't want to skill E though, because now he doesn't ult, so I don't think I will. I mean, E is also just really good for killing too. I mean, there's really no reason to not get it. It's kind of too broken. I'm just retarded. I'll get it at level 8. At level 8, I'll get it. It's actually so sad because like Orange is so fucking bad, right? He actually like played the lane like as bad as you can play it. I feel. Yeah, I can just walk top to kill. What rune did he get? Walking top, just kill him top. Coming, go kill.
Just take careful. They have the.
Yeah, I see. Go kill.
It's not time. At least I came to notice you. Very good.
This build's actually like the worst build, I think. Like, it's actually pretty bad.
I've been trying to stack for you.
Alright, I need level 8, bros. Get level 8 here.
should help.
Coming top again.
Sound.
I don't have anything else, that's it.
Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I don't know.
Holy Besado, you're alive, Big M.
Dude, Jubei's level 3. This guy's actually such a fucking mongoloid. Yeah, that's right, I said it. He has ult still on Panda, I think. Dude, why is he level 3, man? Man, I'm mad at myself for dying. This guy is so bad. The brew is so bad, man. That was so cringe. Oh, fairy's trinket though. Holy smokes. Give that Jubased. We need to like, I need to like use my ult somehow. Oh shit. Can you guys, Jubei, can you go play top and I can just use my ult? Oh my god, my Q just not working. Go kill top morphling, like it's so easy bro. Just go to the lane. I can TP top. I'm TPing top. I'm TPing. Just free kill. I don't know what he's doing.
By my feelings were so heavy.
Dota's actually so easy when I try and I just like don't talk to my chat. Oh god, I'm so fucking smart. If only I wasn't so fucking fat.
A position of power. Very good.
Is there a bounty ring? Yeah, okay. Dude, I feel like so under farmed for some reason. Yeah, I'm about that poor. It's just like that death. That was so stupid. I should have killed him too. It was like all bad.
So I'll just take a pull with you. I think we're gonna pull this one.
Dude, what is my fucking morphling doing? This guy's retarded.
Your top tower is on fire.
Oh my god, oops, I forgot it does that.
Your top tower is under attack.
I forgot you have to keep moving. Oopsies. That was a little cringe there, boys. Excuse my cringe. Can we just kill this guy? I have ult for top, no TP. Yeah, they have him, right? Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my ult. It's kinda cringe to do that.
Oops. To battle.
I don't think he's low enough, top. He's not low enough. Maybe with Fairy's Trinket he actually was. I don't think so.
Reach for the sky. You wish you were never spawned.
Sound advice.
Your middle tower is contemplating going shard or bots. I don't know. I mean, I should just go shard, but bots is like more fun. I'll go bots because it's more fun.
God, give it you beat.
Your middle tower is on fire. Is, I think the level 10 talent's better than skilling this again. Let me see. -4, -4. Not really, no. Track him?
It's not time. Onward. I will take you. I'm not ready.
No shot, bros. Dude, where's our team actually? Whatever.
No mana. Your prayer.
Dude, I don't know what everyone's doing. What are you guys doing, actually? I have no idea. You guys are just like jerking off mid as three? Like, Radiant's what's going on? I'm walking towards mid, though. Dude, my team's actually just like jerking their fucking tiny fucking Peruvian cocks.
Divine.
I bet the average size of the Peruvian male is like 4.3 inches. Cause their height is like 5.1 or whatever, like 5'1", so. I would imagine that their penis size is also insanely small. I'm not much bigger, I'm like 5 inches fully erect, so. Dude, what is Jubei doing? Why are they both just sitting mid? Can't they play the game?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Dude, I need shard actually. I do zero. The shard does zero damage without shard actually. It's kind of pathetic.
Very good. You wish you would never spawn.
Alright boys, shard coming in hot, we got four heroes. Just have to watch out for Panda soloing me.
A position of power.
Dude, he's so fucking tanky actually. Alright, shard in hot boys, shard in hot. Alright, he has ulted on Brew, I'm out of here for a quick second. Yeah, it's pretty good. I have shard now, and we can just run it back at them, and I'm sure we win the fight. Alright, you based.
Radiant structures are falling.
I don't have any mana. Nice, not too many. What's my Morphling have? Dude, yeah. Dude, anime profile picture carry has Yasha 18 minutes, bros. What the fuck? Could have thought. It's fucking absurd.
The enemy's bottom tower is toast.
Beware. Sound.
I hate Grubgers! I still can't believe that was like an emote, even for like 1 second. Brew has a sacred relic. Zeus is like hella chill hero, actually. I'm surprised more people don't play this hero. Like, dude, I played mid okay. My death was like terrible, but you know, I have like 10k net worth. Like, my hero scales pretty well. Oh shit. I don't know, he's like a good wave clear, he's like decent mid laner. You know, he has no stun, which is a problem. Like, he can't initiate or anything, but he scales well. Chill mid lane, experience, you farm. It's all good. I'm TPing top brother in Christ. Oh my god. Very cringe. What? I think he has ult. Bit of a Jubased stun there, boys. Jubased Black History Month, brothers. How many times do you think people are gonna joke about Black History Month in front of you, Jubei?
I don't think they're going to. I put an end to Black History Month. That shit's over.
What happened? Did you silence all black people?
Dude, I don't think it's black people that do Black History Month.
But who invented black entertainment television? Wasn't it black people?
What does that have to do with Black History?
I don't know.
I don't think it black? Was. I don't think it was black people either. But I don't know. This is like a bad conversation.
Very bad faith. I hit the real one, by the way. That's real. I don't really like Ags on this hero. I feel like it's a boring item. I feel like the fun items are like E-Blade and the Refresher and the Wind Waker is a fun one. My team is just feeding. I don't really understand what's going on here. Interesting. Very good. My hero owns PL though. I don't know how PL plays versus hero. Midas, very nice. Good one. Maybe I should talk to my team again so we can just win this game. Ags? Oh. Can you. BH, you need to buy like BKB and sheep and shit and we just win the game. Fucking reclined right now, bro. I just got my ex.
Happy birthday, Mason. I know everyone else forgot Sag.
Shut up.
Onward.
I don't want to TP on this wave because I feel like someone's gonna farm it right now.
Dude, calm down. What's
happening? I don't know. Go, go, go.
Hey Mason, who is your favorite VTuber?
Oh, he went down. Shit.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Under five, I take my off.
I don't know, VTubers are cringe, and they all talk like five-year-olds. I don't know, I guess they're just like pedophile baiters. You know what the nice thing about VTubers are, is that they all talk like five-year-olds, right? And then it's like, it's kind of disgusting, right? Because like, the people who watch them are probably pedophiles. But in a way, it's nice, because then all the pedophiles aren't actually touching children. They're jerking off to a girl who's like 23 and probably massively ugly. And yeah, they're jerking off to like a five-year-old anime avatar. Instead of like jerking off to actual children. So in that way, I actually really appreciate VTubers. Actually, that's a great way to look at it. I feel like that's actually an insanely good opinion. That's not even like a based opinion, that's just like an excellent opinion. It's like an A+ opinion. Sometimes you just have great opinions. That is definitely one of them. Keep running at him. If he's too retarded, go keep running at him. Okay, now we're killing Rubik, or this guy. Oh no, I fucked up. Ah, I fucked up.
I'll save this for later. Your friend stands.
Yeah, like a big shot. Is Erpain gone? Do I get my streamer back?
Maybe. You just kite them around, Zeus. Hey, he's gonna try to find me. Oh, look at him. Dude, they're not even hitting him, they're trying to find me. Oh shit, never mind, they're going up now. Oh no, he found me. What the fuck? How am I not moving? I'm moving. Easy. I mean, I like this talent way more, honestly. So. Yo, Octarine Core is dank. I'm going Octarine Core. Yo, Two Phones God. Yo, what's up, baby? Two Phones. You know what I'm saying? Kevin Gates style. You know what I'm saying? What's up with that Two Phones shit? Nah. This song is retarded for real? Not on... Oh, there it is. You just have to spell it, like, really retardedly.
My bit, my tears, damn what it is. Let me put a ball in for me. This is bad, it's retarded, it's retarded for me. This is retarded for me. I don't want to play.
I'm gonna play Eyes Closed in honor of Black History Month. No eyes for 1 minute. Banana Republic, 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000. Oh my god, I'm so good, I'm pressing Q on the creep wave. Nah. Go group.
Suck that show.
Really what you share, and if it's something new, I coochie
see him completely unaware. Shoulder game, corner option, opposite lowest lane. Don't pop it, Clark Kent out the pocket.
I love you, my rank one streamer.
I don't know what you think, but they feel I'm retarded. No, it's a name for it, but I don't know what to call it. It might be, but it might be.
I don't know.
Happy Black History Month, bro. How did you like Velma? That show seems right up your alley.
Dude, they're going all out on me, bros. Fucking hog squeezy on me. They're trying to go hog fucking squeezy, boys. Why is this game so hard, actually? I think this shit should be easy. I think it's because this guy doesn't have BKB. His build is really bad. He had a real build. I don't know where Morphling was either. Like, they dove on me, I feel like the supports should just die instantly. Like, they're way out of position. Like, Morphling just waveforms on them and they die. Should really just protect me on more. Like, the both supports went on me? I don't know how they're not dead. Like, you just waveform and they die instantly. They're just overextending, they're just dead. I don't know, they chased, like, everybody chased me except PL. Fight should have been easy. But like I said, like, we have just have some bounty hunter who doesn't have real items. He has Vanguard, Greaves, and, whatever that fucking dog shit item is, eggs. Oh yeah, that is better. Surely this was a mistake, right, guys? It was a mistake, boys. Orchid? Why would you go Orchid? Why does he have an Orchid? I mean, I guess Bloodthorn's not that bad. No, that's really stupid, actually. Why would you go Orchid? There's no way, right? I mean, I guess they have OD. I don't know. I think that's stupid still. I guess it's not that stupid because theoretically my hero should deal with PL, right? And he just kills everyone else, then PL should never really be that much of a problem. Kind of. In that way. Oh. I still think it's pretty stupid though, honestly. What do I want to listen to? Am I alive? No, I'm not. Alright, I have a bajillion gold though. Should buy an item. Yeah, I probably should buy it for sure. Actually, fuck that. I know this is good, this game. This is actually really good, this game. I'll do this instead. They have, like, Tusk. I feel like if I just buy time. Like, they're gonna go on me. They have, like, double blank. They're gonna go on me. I have to buy an item that protects myself. I think this is better than Forest 2. Also, it just builds into Wind Waker, and Wind Waker's insane, so. These things are tanky now. Tipping top. Why are these so tanky, actually? They have pipe as well now. What can you do? Do you feel it too? This is like you will be saying we wouldn't do. Odie TP'd back. Yeah, you saw it in time. Yeah, you saw it soon. I need the book really bad. I need the AoE talents. I mean, we just have like kind of dogshit heroes again. We have like, we just have sussy heroes a bit. That's all. Bounty Hunter 4 is like, or Bounty Hunter 3 is like kind of cringe. They need to buy it. Like that's why I urged him to like buy real items. Like he has to buy real shit. He has a gem. He's so tanky actually. Oh, this game's hard. I'm surprised I'm having damage problems.
What's happening?
He has BKB, I guess. I really just need XP. Like, if I get 25, I think this game's, like, much easier. What the fuck? Oh, man, that was bad.
I don't know.
Oh my god! How do they? I guess they had ward. I don't know. That was a bad smoke. I wasn't really paying attention to what my team was doing. That was a bad smoke, though, I think. And not think, I just know. That was really sussy. I don't know, I'm not really paying attention. That was a bad smoke. If we have vision, the fight's not that bad, but they just blinked on me. They started the fight on me. Holy shit. Even though they started the fight on me, they still like didn't go that great for them. I mean, I'd buy it back, but... can't really kill him, so... Fogchamp? It's close. He has strength blink. He didn't blink, though. He has gem, by the way. I'm up in 19. TPing in, brothers. Coming. Which is the real one, brothers? You'll never know. Crap, yeah. I think this one's real. I don't know. I think it's real. I don't know, brothers. I don't know. Never mind. Crapium. Wait, what happened? No one's using their mics. Like, Jubei, fucking talk, bro. If you see that, you smell the real one saying, "Yo, bro, look over here, man." That's the problem with Dota. No one actually talks. Dude, that's the sad thing about Dota, man. I feel like if people just use their mics, like, bro, I'm like chasing this guy. Like, Jubei sniffs out that he sees him TP or something. Like, just say like, yo. I don't know. No one like talks. Right? There's always so much information like you can process at once on your own. It just helps if someone like says something. Your prayer
answered. That's accepted.
Oh, brother in Christ. This is bad. Get out. What is he doing? Like, man, like, you have to, like, babysit these people. They're making bad, they make such bad calls. Alright, I need to get 25. I have to watch over Tusk, though, so I don't really think I can defend. I have buyback, right? Oh, look at that juicy EXP, brothers. That's what I'm fucking talking about right there. That's the juice. That's the juice, boys. Is the fucking juice. I have buy. I'm just gonna buy. I have AoE lightning bolt, bros. Just go on it.
I was on despair, Jason.
Pretty low mana. What's happening? Healing my mana, brothers.
I hope your time off with my mom was entertaining.
I have bots too. Oh shit. Looks like we lost. Oh, my morph is so bad. Oh well, the anime picture carry player had no impact. Sad. Good try, anime profile picture. You almost had impact. Why the fuck would you go Orchid? Can't you just like build smart items? Holy shit, what an idiot. I feel like this is like not even a hard morphling game. I feel like this is like an easy ass morph game. Am I copiuming or like, I don't know, I feel like this game's fucking easy for a carry player. Their heroes are like kinda shit, honestly. What can you do? I was happy with Dark Blade. I just didn't make calls. I mean, that's the thing about streaming, right? Sometimes you just like talk through your stream instead of like you just kind of like go with the flow in the game instead of actually like trying to win. To be fair, I wanted to go Roche, but then I saw Morphling's items and he just had like. I think like our lineup, like Morph has to have like some nice ass items to Roche. He has to have like. You have to have like more farm. You have to have like Manta, Scotty, or like Mask or something. I think at the time I looked at him, he had like fucking dog shit, the Manta or something. I need to run ads for money.
This is Love Island.
New host, new villa, new islanders.
Hello, boys.
Don't miss the exclusive new season of Love Island, coming in hot from the UK.
95% of Uber Eats orders are on time. But occasionally, something unpredictable happens. And if your Eats ever gets stuck,
hello.
We'll make it right with 3 months of $0 delivery fee.
Man, the feels like so poor too. I feel like this is the battle of the bad carries. Like both carries like retarded. I feel like that's what happened there. Battle of the bad carries. Ah, I tilt easy. I am carry, I am Masondota2, I'm a multiple TI attender. Please let me play carry. I'm the best player in this fucking game. Dude, look at this guy's profile, man. It's literally just like, this guy's like, thinks he's like in fucking Dark Souls or something.
Mason, I missed you. Will you blow a kiss for my cat?
Hope it dies. What the fuck? You can't let him know your next move, right? I blow a kiss, and I wish it death. Nyx 5? It's a dank hero. Man, I hate Ricky. I hate playing against Ricky, honestly. You're so annoying. What's a danky hero? Like, it's just like dank as fuck, you know what I'm saying? AM is dank? Oops. This is still a good pick, though. Pick Lina? Oh, was it in the pool? I just always assume it's banned. I don't even look for it. Our draft is a little... our draft is fine, I think. Our draft's fine. The problem with our draft is that, we have, like, no instant stun, kind of. It's all a little... It depends on how good Brown is. I like our draft, though. I think it's fine. You have a good Roche. You have good damage. Got stuns. Lanes... The problem is, yeah, the lanes are, like, sussy, right? Like, thankfully, I'm Ursa, right? We have Ursa plus stun, so... And they have, like, looks like double melee. So, our lane's gonna be fine. But then bottom, I don't know. They have Spearbreaker 4, which is always cringe. Mid should be good though. I mean, SF versus any melee is usually really easy if the SF's any good, so. Alright. Oh. Oh. Where's the music? They have, what is their lane? I'm the nigga with the plugs. I'm the nigga who got homies that be selling drugs. I'm the nigga on the back street with the fat heat. Line play everything's the drum and spin. I'm the nigga. My Bank of America account got six figures. I'm the nigga on the block.
You the nigga, you're the one that be talking to the po-po's. Poor shit, no 4G.
Niggas can't afford these. Hello, Mason Calazard, send me here. I hate that guy. No, I'm just kidding. He's a good guy. I just hate him. He can still be a good guy. I can still hate him, right? Song, the name of the song? Who Do You Love? I mean, there's no way, if someone asked the name of a song and it had the N-word in it, there's no way I could get banned for saying the song name, right? I feel like that would just be ridiculous. I've never done it. Dude, there's like no way, it's the name of the song, and someone's asking for it, right? Say it then? I've already tested the limits today by saying Mongoloid. I'll let that one simmer for a bit. They got money that they jumping on the pole to make. Did the model, took a flight to the Golden State. I'm the general, just making sure my soul's straight. Had to leave my nigga home, he got an open case. This guy's name, his name is Tilt Easily, so let's relax, boys. Hey, can you play? Gray, what are you doing? Hello? Little bro, just let them have the range cube. What can you do? Ain't no way little bro done did that. This guy's not aggroing back the range, neither am I. I don't even like this play. I think he's just going axe only. I don't know how people play with only 3 tangos, I'll be honest. Like, I've eaten 5 tangos right now. People like cheating? How do they play with 3? I don't know where people get the regen. What? The Jehovah's Witness? Look at this, I have 0 tangos. Can I get a tango? Rest in peace, my nigga Tiny M.
I have to go base. Last but not least, rest in peace, my nigga Big M.
Yeah. Am I supposed to like eat a branch or something?
Yeah. Who calls me? Alright.
Always new women, gotta keep a balance. I wonder if he has call. It's only a level 1 spin now, so it shouldn't be that bad. I've been counted out so many times I couldn't count it. Funny how now my accountant is having trouble trying to count it. To the people that think that I owe you shit. Payback's a bitch and you know that shit. Y'all niggas getting too old for this. Please don't think nobody notices. I've been up for way too many days. Y'all sleep enough for me anyway. Y'all don't be doing shit anyway. Y'all are not true to this anyway. OBO, E-San, reps up. We might just get here with the Rico. She ain't called. Everyone home for the summer, so let's not do nothing illegal. I gon' make 50 million and I give some millions to my people. They gon' go Tony Montana and cop them some Shaq at the free throws, but they're from the Wade fam. There's not much to say, fam. They told me to tell you you men are some wastemans and stay in your place, fam. My dad is from Memphis and I am the king. I should probably just move into Graceland. Madonna's a ting I know and I'm the king of pop. I'm building Never Neverland. How he hate me when I never met the man. Woo! We might just get hit with Dory. Me Miller. Cause we in the field with them birds like we play for the Eagles.
Time's here.
that said I won't make it here. I spent a day with you, make a year. I had to drop just to make it clear.
Oh my god, I didn't mean to hit that. I can't believe I hit me. Bro, I can't believe that hit me, actually. Is he gonna fuck with me? Hopefully not. I'm being greedy as hell. Alright, I've survived.
We might just get hit with the
rigors. How's it back, Bob?
Good boots. We might just get hit with the rigors. I mean, the lane's like okay. Probably could have. Oh, first. I'm like a big believer of, like, you know, AFKing or like misplaying the first waves. I also missed like two of the mega creeps, or whatever they're called. I don't really know what they're called. Omega creeps?
I have boots going.
Oh my god, I was so greedy, man. I should have pressed my fucking overpower.
This really weak. To kill him. Seriously, no. No fool. Daddy told me never leave the house where I'm going to. Mama told me never trust a sucker nigga from the streets. Grandma said she loved me and she always praying for me. But I just wanna party. I don't wanna hurt nobody, just wanna party. I don't wanna hurt nobody, just wanna party. I don't wanna hurt nobody, but I beat the fuck out of Nick. Why you drunk shit, Tennessee? Hope I don't run into my enemies. That dog nigga give you energy. Now I ain't rich, but I'm finna be. Your baby mama's a flip, she wanna hit it, G. Machine fucking in that's bullshit. I can't die, I got too much to live for. I'm getting money, that's what niggas run me kill for. Fucking with Tanisha and Keisha. Let me get help, let me get help.
This guy's a psycho. They dry their clothes. No! But they don't wanna seem like a host, so you gotta hit them on the low. Do people generally get less in side lanes these days, you think? Like, you know, I feel like I get less in side lanes. Like, I just, it's harder to farm. Yes, bro. Should I trust a 2K's opinion? Pork chop and oblation, thank you so much, man. I appreciate you guys. I know I left an item, chill. Chill, brothers in Christ. I don't know why TTS doesn't work, or it's like laggy as hell. Did I say that already?
30 seconds on my phone. I can't help it.
Dude, I've been rooted, bros. Is it windlace? You turned it off? No, I didn't. It's like, I don't know how I turned it off. I just logged. See, there it goes. Something happened. It's just like really laggy.
Use my Prime this month with PGL. So,
it's so
here
laggy.
You go. So glad to see you again, Mason. Twitch ain't the same without you. You a real one, Pepe DS.
Yo, what's up, homie? You know what I'm saying? Real one, no cap. You know what I'm saying? Holding down the West Side Bronx. You know what I'm saying? Dog, like, kept that shit, that gang shit. You know what I'm saying? Clap. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, West Side, you know, Money Gang. Hey, dog. Punch top.
Mason XD Clout, Mason XD Clout.
Pudge MIA brothers. Pudge is top brothers.
I'm gonna try to kill this guy.
What the fuck?
don't wanna hurt nobody, just one fuck. I don't wanna hurt nobody,
but I'll beat the fuck out of it.
Throw out of
while you're bullshit.
Not yet.
Like the old lane, VIP the squad of the old lanes. VIP the squad of the old lanes. VIP the squad.
VIP the chain.
Yeah, holla alert. Holla alert. Yeah, holla alert. I'm old and bald and bad. I still get the women in the DMs. Just kidding, the only people who DM me are guys because I think I'm gay and I like it. And I DM them back and I say, show me your dick. And they show me the dick. And I'm really gay and I'm gay and I'm gay. And I DM. Man, these freestyles are terrible. These are actually terrible. Nah, this is. I'm very.
Chain so big, shoulda came with a kickstand. Fuck with me, I got a real chain on the hit, man. Barely came up out the mud like quicksand. I show you how to get meals, nigga, that's a meal plan. Now, yeah, Winnie alum, cardio braces on all of my arms. Yeah, halo my son, in the wheelchair and I still perform. I don't make excuses, you know that I'm hungry and still got the juice. You set a dog like a Cleo, I set a dog like a Boost.
Yeah, holla alert, little bitty bitch on holla alert. Yeah, holla alert, go get the file when I'm calling a murk. Yeah, profit come first, I with the baby gon' birth. Yeah, I bought a clan, then one of my verbs. This shit bigger than you.
Fuck.
I'm taking on a new path.
Making
them bitch take a bath. Little bitty bitch do the math. Yeah, little nigga, who are you?
Who you?
Must be bulletproof. This shit bigger than you. This shit bigger than you.
Budget 6.
Young champagne checking in, man. Titty boy shit ringing off. Remember I was on prepaid, I would act like my shit was ringing off. Remember shorty told me she thought the rap's good, but the singing's off. Watch on young dro now, man. Boy, you ain't shit blinging off.
Church talk.
Where the racks at?
Rack.
All I know is they keep coming to me like a flashback, nigga. What?
What?
Half a million out in Vegas, it ain't no blackjack, nigga. No. No. Sinatra, but we can never be the rat pack, nigga. No.
Yeah, holla alert. Little bit of bitch on holla alert. Yeah, holla alert. Go get the file when I'm calling a murk. Yeah, profit come first. I with the baby gon' birth. Yeah, I bought a clan. I bought a clan, then one of my perks. This shit bigger than you. I'm taking on a new path. Making them bricks take a bath. Little bit of bitch do the math. Little nigga, who are you?
Who you?
Must be bulletproof. This shit bigger than you. This shit bigger than you.
Touchscreen on my cars, vintage one or two. I just bought a watch that's plain like a Dickie suit. I sipped some red wine and chased it with the 42. They asked me what I call millions. Coming soon.
Yeah, baller alert. Baller alert.
I ain't got time for a beef, I'm a cash cow. When I was a juvie, I made them back out. It was 400 degrees, you would have passed out.
Yeah,
wait, did I say the N-word?
Little bitch on color alert. Yeah, color alert. Go get the file when I'm calling a murk. Yeah, profit come first. I with the baby gon' birth. Yeah, I bought a clan. I bought a clan, then one of my perks.
This shit sometimes, you. In my brain, I always say
making them bricks take a bath.
In my brain, I always say the N-word, right? Because I'm always singing along in my brain, like, yo, what's up? Shoot, like, you'll shoot the, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm always like, with the song in my head, but and then I don't remember if I say it out loud or not. Fuck these birds, man. I mean, everyone says in their head, right? Like, no one says it out loud, but they're all saying in their head, right? Like, you guys are singing along, you're like, yeah, bull alert, but... I don't like this song. I don't really like Travis Scott that much anymore. I don't really fucks with his music.
These niggas just running at they fucking mouth, man. Follow protocol. Get in they fucking chest.
Double glove? Am I poor as hell or what? Ah, interesting, my friend. Axe is gonna come from above. Care. Axe.
I'm low.
Whole fucking squad's there. I feel like I stayed, like, they collapsed top and I should have found a way to, like, go bottom or something. I get fucked up. Farm's a little too, like, bad. Somebody call the fucking doctor. Think I'm in a pussy, but that's sticky, cussy, cussy. She want the whole game, but you know, little pussy. I want to drip, drip while I get my dick licked. I am. Green's pretty fucking farmed, I suppose. She a freak, huh? I mean, his timing's pretty sus. So on Earth, you don't go like Wraith Band or anything like that, so 50 mid battle free is a little sussy. It's kind of stupid to think about item timings like that though, right? Because it's all relative, right? Because if the enemy has like way less farm and you have like later battle fury timing, you know, that's fine. But then again, this axe had like 3 foot, this axe is at a fast pace.
The bear.
I will use this time to farm the. Right, there's like 3 main creeps. Dude, I feel like Dire's awful, no? I feel like it's terrible. It feels bad to play as carry. I forget, is Radiant or Dire better? Look at Dota. What's better? No? Are you sure? Dire's better? Dire's so much better. Dude, it feels worse. I don't know. I forget which one's supposed to be better.
I'm
fuck. I'm dead, brothers. Thank God he saved me. Just kill that guy. Yo, let's go. Yo, that's that teamwork, babies! Yo, let's fucking go! That's teamwork! Let's go rank 600s, my brothers! Yeah, I belong here now. I'm with my boys. These are my boys now. We're gonna climb together. We're all gonna go from 600 to 100. I wonder what... I can't find... I mean, my MR is like 8k. It's like 8k. It's like flat 8 to like high 7. I'm pretty sure it's flat 8. We'll see though. Oh, a Brigand's Blade? Don't mind if I do eat that. How many creeps are up here? I feel like my farm is like mad sussy. I may be dead top. No, I'm good. I mean, Battle Fury just kind of feels bad. I don't know. Maybe I'm swaying. I think I'm swaying too much. I think it's all fine. I haven't died this game, right? I feel like when you play carry, like unironically, like KDA gameplay is like really nice. Like just focus on not dying. Pick a hero that can scale and focus on not dying. It's probably like the most like, it's not gonna make you the best player in the world, but it's gonna win you games, you know? People used to like, there used to be a joke, like Resolution was like a KDA player. Like he never makes plays on the map or anything. I'm coming, brother. He doesn't like really make plays when he plays carry. He just like plays really safe. And like PyCow is kind of the same. Like these players just like KDA players. I mean, I kind of have to go. The thing about go, go, go! What are you doing? Just charge him! Go! I'll kill the Pudge. There's like a Pudge here.
Yeah, that's cool.
Nice oh hair, my god. Sir. Robles spells! Fuck! Why does he press spells? Dude, just press them early, bro. Like, oh my god, dude. This hero's way too broken, actually. Ricky's actually the most broken hero in Dota, I swear to god. There's not a more broken hero. There really isn't. Ricky is the most broken hero in Dota. I don't know, like, how do you play versus Ricky? It's okay, you know the Pudge's there and you didn't I know you got clouded and fucking darted or whatever, but you know the Pudge's there. You just fucking press your fucking spells, bro. Bro, his build is fine. We just need to press our fucking button. So. He has no ult. I killed the bear. Nice. Are they actually, how can they rush? Not rush. Where's my webcam? Oh my god, I forgot to turn it on. Or I forgot to put it back on. Oops. Bro, no one said anything. Probably because they don't miss my face, so. New York, do you love the taste? Shot town, you can get a taste. Houston, you can get a taste. I mean, these guys can't be doing the show. I think Ricky's probably here dating me. Man, Ricky is hella annoying though. I actually hate playing versus Hero so much. Do you love the taste? Worldwide, they can get a taste. Yes. Is he eating some? Rush. Ooh, let's look at. Yo, SF, that build ain't cringe. Yeah, no, fuck this guy, man. Don't listen to him. That shit was only cringe. Dude, how is it cringe already? Fucking OP.
Happy to see you back, Mr. Streamer.
I mean, we have so much fizz already. We have, like, Rebuke and, like, me. Like, we don't. I don't know. I think it's fine. I think it's a big deal. I mean, normally I agree, but yeah, I don't know. We have Ursa and shit, so I don't think he needs to, like, right click. I think Magic SF is really nice when you get ahead, too. If you, like, win your lane, you get really farmed, because you have this, like, really fast Link and Yule's timing. What? You can't blink after dart either because it's damage. Spirit Breaker! Play the game! No!
Famous. If she got 1,000, might make her my main bitch. Yeah.
Easy ass game, boys. No Jube equals win. Big Sad, yo, what's up, Big Fat? What's going on, baby? Still fat? Unfortunate spellcasting. There's nothing you can do about that, guys. Oh, I have a BKB. How did I get this item? Holy shit, I have a BKB. Got him, boys. Easy fucking baits in the chat. Oh shit, I wasn't going forward.
This is in Paris.
I believe the brothers were in Paris. The African Americans were chilling in Paris one day. They were sipping on some cognac, or they also like to sip on Cristal, I believe. And they were chilling in the Players Lounge while they were in Paris. The brothers in black. You know what doesn't taste good at all? Ciroc. Ciroc does not taste good. Actually, it's quite terrible. It's not terrible, it's just like not good.
Shout out to all the white CCP balloons.
I hate Ricky. I actually can't stand this hero. I hate it with the fucking passion. Where'd it go? Where's Axe? Did anyone find Axe or what?
Oh my god.
There's Axe. Oh, it's fuck!
Black stream.
Dude, where are my other cores? What can you do? There's nothing you can do about that. Oh yeah, I'm streaming. Maybe I should do something. Nah, I'm just gonna do this, actually. I actually have, like, insane hand-eye coordination. I don't know if you can see this. This is a ball, right? I catch it every time. Like, right? I can close my eyes. Actually, I don't even... It's not even hand-eye coordination. I just understand. Like... Okay, I'd open my eyes. But, like, I will never not catch the ball. Like, I'm an insane athlete. Okay. Well, I dropped the ball. I mean, that one, I just threw it too far. Like, I wasn't paying attention to my throw. It had nothing to do with my catch. It was just simply out of my reach. It wasn't, if it's in my reach, if it's in my, like, my field of grasp, like, I will always catch it. But if it's out of my field, what can you do? What the fuck is this build? Alright, I'll go Chad item to counter. I need shard. I need second Rosh. Second Rosh is like way too good on her, so it's cheap. Yo, let's go, babies. I don't know, I feel like The problem with Dota is also the game's very too easy sometimes, right? You know, this is like a we stomped them, kind of like rolled over them. My score looks nice, like I'm 9-2 and 10, but I don't know. I don't really feel like I did that much, to be honest. Just kind of like hit creeps for a bit and then got Roche and what. It's not the most satisfying feeling, right? I really enjoy the games where it's like 40 minutes, like 45 minutes, like back and forth, like, oh, those are like fucking nice ass games. Even if you lose, like I've never lost one of those games and been like genuinely like upset. Like I enjoyed my time, right? Come group brothers, top. They're gonna smoke the Roche because they want the Roche. I have MKB and the no, brother. Alright, we can three-man them, guys. Us three can kill them all. Just fucking press this button, and then he presses this button. I've been slepted. I can't believe you did that. I can't believe, like... Bro, you can like just blink Yules him too. Like, what are you guys doing? You're AFK. Just blink Yules him and we win the game. Bro, they're fucking capping. What are they? Can't he just blink Yules him? I don't understand. Bro, I don't know what to say actually. They're embarrassing. Embarrassing gameplay. Like, it's so fucking easy. Like, it's so easy, bro. All he has to do is like spear him, or he has to blink Yules. Like, I swear to God, people just don't know how to press their buttons. I mean, at this MMR, like with this fucking MMR, you definitely have like button pressing issues. People, it's not even like button pressing; it's more like brain issues too, right? Like, this SF I know can probably Yules combo someone, right? So, but he doesn't like know when to do it. And he doesn't know that if he just like blink Yules this axe and like resets the fight, we just auto win. Right? Like I'll just kill him. Like I'll press BKB and kill him because I have MKB. Like it's just done. It's like so basic. I can't believe they don't get it. This guy's just why is he sitting in the pit anyways? What is my team doing actually? Everyone's just trolling. Bro, what is my team doing? People are so stupid actually. I forget that, like, I'm on autopilot, right? Because I assume that my team's like fine, right? Like they're like mentally fine, but they're really not. They're like, they're really fucking stupid actually. They're really dumb players. You guys have no idea what to do. They're gonna get rushed up for sure. Dude, you just forget, like, they're just not human, right? They're like inhuman players. They just have like really bad understanding of the game. Need someone else to go in first, or to Yules the axe. Need detection. Do those two things, you win. Axe has no BKB still. No BKB. I really wish I didn't do that. That's fine, I guess. Go more! Oh my god, I fucked up bad. Bang, bang. Acid BKB? I would have died. It doesn't matter. It's not why I died. I would have died anyways. They had too much damage. I don't know, I really wish SF didn't fucking ult. Like, I don't know why he ulted him, this is stupid. Fuck, I think we lost. That's actually sad, this game is so easy too. It should be lost. Fuck. No, we didn't lose, not gonna, we have, still have tier 2s I guess. So they're just gonna get racks, but it's annoying. I mean, they could end if they wanted to, I feel. Surprised he's not doing it. And there he goes. And there he goes. Arm out the window screaming money in the thing. Call it automatic bang, bang, bang. Call it automatic bang, bang, bang. Bobby switch lanes, diamonds in my chain. Been around the world, all the hoes know my name. Call it stun the bear with the, your next hero, sir? You have to kill the bear. I'll kill the bear when I'm up. Stun bear, stun bear, stun bear, stun bear. You guys are so bad, actually. You guys are so terrible. It's disgusting. So fucking bad. No, you guys are bad. It's not me. Like, they're just fucking stupid. Like, like it's so easy to win this game. They're just bad players. I mean, I just forget, like, I just forget in Dota that, like, it's not a game with a bunch of human beings, right? So, like, that's the thing you have to, like, you fail to realize in Dota. Is that it's not, like, everyone's just so bad at this game, and they constantly need to be, like, reminded of how to play. Right? Like, this guy, like, this Axe is solo blinking on me, right? It's such a terrible play. I have three teammates around me. I have stun on Mars. Like, Mars can just, if I get called, he can just blink arena, stun the Axe, boom, done, right? That's one play we can do. Or we can do another play, which is, I just get called. So this Axe is solo, by the way. So if we just, if he calls me, and then we yules the Axe, we've completely ruined their fight. They can't fight anymore, and we'll kill the Axe. But they don't, the Mars is like retarded. He blinks forward and stuns the air. So now he can't arena stun him. And then SF is just literally jerking off, like he's just scared to press blink yules. Like, people just don't understand like how to press their buttons and like how to take fights. Well, the one thing that people make fun of like Snake King for, and I've always like, it's really obnoxious to play with them, but it's really good, is that he tells everyone how to play the fight all the time. You ever play public Snake King? This fucking retard never shuts the fuck up. He's like, okay, Tidehunter has Ravage. This hero needs to go in first and eat the Ravage, or we need to jump the Tidehunter with BKB. He explains the fight in a really succinct way. And like, people are really bad and they just don't understand what they need to do in fights sometimes. They may like have like a basic concept of it, but like the finer points, like, okay, you go in first, tank this spell, and then these two heroes will follow up, right? The game plan's been set. You don't need to use your brain anymore. If you just listen to that call, it's done. You already know how the fight's gonna go. But, right? So even though we have, like, the tools to counter Axe, even though we have the tools to, like, stop me from dying mid like that, my team's just not ready for it. They're not smart enough. They don't understand. You actually just need to like micro people in Dota. You don't have to micro good players usually. You can like say like, oh, I'm just like play here, or, like blah blah blah, like some like one word sentence. But like with bad players, you definitely need to like kind of tell them how to play their hero, or, like how to press their buttons, because they just don't get it. And we simply lost because they just don't know how to press their buttons. That's it. My death mid, that death mid, it lost us the game. Because then they got Roche off that. And also, the thing is, people get tilted too. Like, my supports dying at Roche was like really unnecessary too. Because we still probably could have fought. But they just died. Because like mad or like, I don't really, because they don't know what to do. I don't, it's either one. It's probably a combination of both. Like, Nyx was definitely just tilted after I died. And he just like gave up. You just need to like kind of like micro people, like tell them where to play. It's really hard though, because you know, if people responded to you 100% of the time, you'd always talk to them, right? But you play a game and you'll get someone who doesn't want to talk or like doesn't want to try or whatever. So then you go into your next game and you're like, You're like, well, last game I said this to this guy and he didn't give a fuck, so why would I say it in this next game? Like, everyone, no one gives a fuck, right? But that's not really true, because, you know, you'll find people who, like, care about the game and, like, want to play or want to win. Sure, you'll get, like, animals who don't give a fuck, but... Sven? Nah, I'd rather be Sark. Sark's more fun. It was a good Sven game, though, but I'd just rather play Sark. But yeah, it's definitely important to, if you have like a good idea, to just like tell your teammates. But it's just really easy to fall into the pattern of like being emo or like letting your team do whatever. Oh. Alright, Slain's kind of rough actually as Slark. I mean, you just want to get 6, honestly, that's it. I wish double downs. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like if double downs. I have a suggestion for Valve. I feel like if double downs were in the game, like, if you just got like 3 double downs a week, I swear to God, like, their player retention would be so much better. They don't have to change the game, they don't have to blah 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 blah. If they just made you have 3 double downs a week and they reset every week, I actually think people would like Dota more. Right? Like, type 1 in chat if you like double downs, right? Type 2 if you don't. What fucking psycho with type 2? What psycho with type 2? The people typing 2 are just people trying to piss me off, that's it. They're actually typing 2 because they don't believe what I just said. See, I don't know, I feel like, I think they should add double downs. Yeah, I don't know, we can't really fight this. This lane's pretty hard to fight, I feel. How long does he have this for? It's not very long. Oh, I'm a level 30 Slark. Holy shnikes. Let's see. Should I play? I kind of want to go Midas Slark. I feel like it's kind of based.
Well, welcome back, Jason.
No one does that. It's kind of cringe. I mean, it's kind of based though, because no one does it. Dota's fun when you build like items that no one else does. It's kind of like rediscovering the game a bit, you know? It's interesting. It's interesting. It's okay, Trey. Can't do that later, though. Get fucked. Give me a tango. We're gonna get level 2 off this inch creep, okay? Go. Nah, he should have gone. I think we had range. It's okay. Oh my god, I'm retarded.
Whatever you did, it is what it is, and I'm so tired. too late for all that. Hey, too late for all that lovey-dovey shit. I'm your brother shit. All that other shit.
Lane will get harder. Oh my god. I think I'm fine. Oh. Yeah, he should be fine. Why isn't he mango? Why isn't he mangoing actually? Made him use a lot of. I mean, it's fine. It's an okay trade, I guess. Not like super happy about it, but. If I get dove here, it's really bad. I made die of me. I'll just play really deep. Fuck it. I didn't like that pull at all. It was a really shit pull. Thank god I bought a salve though. Oh, I'm retarded. I should have just waited for MR. I mean, it's like, it's not that bad, because he's like using all his mana. I don't know. I missed the whatever creep, though. I need to prioritize those creeps more, actually. That's one thing I'm like really, I've really been bad at. I mean, it's been like a, I don't know, it's like really suck at prioritizing them, like in lane. Like, I'll like go for a harass over like prioritizing and shit, right? It's like really bad. What?
That's right.
I say my bill too high, my hopes too low, my case too slow.
I'm on violation
from oh, I just got out. I should have just stayed on the couch. Three way now, my hoe trying to cuss me out. And my lawyer say the witness coming to the ground. Top of that, to hurt my main bitch. You fucking around. I'm banging this shit. My lady probably selling the clip.
Yeah, no, I guess this lane went pretty poorly. Kind of like under level, under farm. I don't know, the dive was like, it was too, I mean, I knew it was coming, right? It's like I called it, but it's like, we pulled the lane, so there's nothing you can really do about it. And like my death, while it was like really nice for CM's game, it was really bad for mine, so.
You broke gum and goof
trophy. Really tried to boost me. You gonna end up like your mama, old ratchet hoochie. You may die before you get to the floor. Three baby daddies, I ain't trying to be fucked. That's why I got no love for these hoes. Suck it up and you be sucking out of the floor. When I was gone, I heard you was fucking on Buddha. Horn in the hood getting good. Heard you was hanging on the block. Bitch, I'm on the block. When I ain't home, you be doing hella whole shit. Thinking I ain't heard of this bitch. Blade on you, bitch. That's good. And I ain't wrong. My telly went big on stone. And you ain't even answer your phone. Now, nigga, I'll take that. All respect for you, bitch. Oh, part of the plan. 2 a.m. howling outside. Looking for don't you fall asleep this time. I've been on the way down. Ah, God! Only you can scan my mind. Bro, missing that creep is like so infuriating. It's like too OP to miss, right? Like, you miss it, you're just retarded. Surely I'll get a neutral item? That's pretty good. This might be the verse that make him drop me. Surely heal so much skill. Oh my god, I sent the whatever, it's fine. I actually really enjoy Slark. Slark's a really fun hero. My win rate on him is really abysmal though, as you guys have seen. It's quite sus. I think it's like 42%. It's like, nah, it's 42. Holy shit, that's way too low. 48.5, and I have like 7,000 games on him. I just pick him all the time. I pick him in bad, like, bad games, bad metas though. But he's like, you know, he's like really fun, so. I was one of the first people to ever play Slark in a pro game too. That's, I mean, no gizzy. I think I played it versus EG back in like 2014. Like, he got introduced, I think, in like around 2014, 2013, and then, no, it was like 2013 he got introduced. And then he got put in captain's mode, and I think I was like the first player. No, why are you guys crappy? It's not like it's a massive accomplishment either. It's just like, interesting, right? I definitely think I was like the first one. If I wasn't the first one, I was like almost the first one. I don't need this item because we have CM. I can't like read the chat on my phone. It's like, so the text is so tiny. Dude, I want my glasses actually. I'm really excited for them. When I wore them in the office, like my eyes felt like so good actually. Like my, yeah, I had like zero eye strain when I wore them. Like everything felt like clearer too. My vision's really good, but I don't know. I think I'm just like getting old or something. Like my eyes just feel like they get more strained, I feel, when I set the computer. This dude is stubborn and retarded. Mason's Pig Farm. Nice one, bro. Alright, the brothers in Christ. Tank for this catapult. What am I doing? Am I retarded? Dude, I'm not gonna lie, Lina's like hella scary carry. It was like way too much damage. God bless for kill brothers. Those are always the best. Nice free kill. Is that real?
talk to me. Dire structures are
I'm oh my god, it's like so much gold to miss it. It's like more than a catapult, right? It's like more than a catapult. TP for the extra creep. Yeah, it's like 80 gold. It's more than a catapult, I think. It's crazy. Dark's here. Oh, there you go. Is he still here? The weird shit. Oh, he did this. Who's a bash?
That's right.
It's a really good Mage Slayer game, though, for sure. Very good. It's a lot of damage, or whatever. Where is it actually? It's worded here. I don't know, playing. I feel like Slark used to be more fun. I don't like the Ags build, but it's good, so you kind of like have to do it, right? Can I catch him? I think I can, if I'm any good. I'm not gonna kill him though, am I? Oh my god. I guess I am good. Oh yeah, I have Agfil, let me think. They have a ward, it was here. Fight bots? They're TPing. No wall. They're really weak. Killing silencer. Have Shadow Blade? Wanna win, bros.
The enemy's bottom tower is toast.
Word.
Rubbing on my chain, blowing cloud magic. Smoke something with a GM. Write my name on the wall.
money in the mattress, but she wanna get involved. You hop on the blunt, say, you ain't the hope you got. I tell the pass back, get too strong, it's all set. Mozart are on the block, so wet. I got a wild one.
Should fight for now, really strong. Looking at your future, baby, put down the cigarette. Come hop on. Not vault yet, though. Just kite, okay. I guess we're not that strong, actually. I don't know. We have like weird heroes again. I feel like we always have like weird heroes somehow. It's not even weird. It's like they're, I don't know, like these like brood mothers and like bounty hunters. I never like playing Dota with them because they don't really do anything, right? They're just kind of useless heroes, in my opinion. They don't accomplish a lot. I feel like you have to just like win the early game, then you have to go roche with them, and that's how you win. You just like never lose momentum kind of thing. But if you lose momentum for 1 second, you kind of lose the game, I feel. It's just like a stupid way to play. I don't know how word. Just get out. Tight. Alright, it's pretty decent. Oh, this is really good. Looking for a video to that shit.
Y'all ain't getting money, nigga. Stop this. Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I don't know. I do my own stunts, Jackie Chan with it.
I do my own stunts, Jackie Chan. Can we go roche? There's spiders.
Calm down. What's happening?
I don't know.
Froge wiggle, froge wiggle, froge wiggle.
How good is this hero at rushing? Is he good at it? Yeah, it looks like it's okay. It's like not, it's like, it's just like okay, it's like not that good. I mean, I don't know, my hero doesn't do much, so he's doing well. It is mighty slow though. It'd be nice if Snapfire like came with the Shredder or something. What can you do? Yo, Liddy, that was a bullet. This was it.
Oh,
alright, this is like a pathetically slow rush.
It's Liddy again. It's an.
I don't even know if this was worth. It's like it took like a minute. I really hate this fucking item build. I mean, it's like good, but it's like fucking retarded. That's sad. That's a shitty death. That's a terrible death. That was really stupid. Well, at least I used Wall and Global. The Froge concern? Shit, am I in trouble? I am. I'm retarded. God bless. Dude, I don't understand. Like, I don't understand this hero. Like, he's just useless, bro. Like, he's literally like, if I have like some hero that like, he has full HP, he has full HP and full mana, and he just watches, right? Like, he doesn't do anything. I don't know, like, these heroes are so useless. I don't know how to play Dota with these heroes. Like, I feel like when you play carry, like, I'm just, like, too active, right? Like, I have Aegis and shit, but these heroes don't do anything. Like, actually, like, when you play carry, I think it's, like, so much better to just, like, play passive. Right? Like, these heroes don't do anything. I need to, like, get items that, like, win the game by myself, right? Like, I have lead, I have map control, I just farm. I just, like, do everything, I guess. These heroes don't do anything. It's like so useless. I don't know, I literally feel like my team did nothing. I'm so confused, actually. I mean, the problem with this game is, right, like, there's no good way to take a fight. Like, in last game, like, there was, like, plenty of good ways to take a fight. This game is kind of just, like, me going in and, like, 1v5ing with BKB or something. Like, that's how we take the fight. Because we have no good initiation. I mean, this game was really easy. I did throw. It's not like my team's fault. It's just like, they don't do anything. But I need to realize that they don't do anything, right? So I need to just like hit it some good timing. But I didn't do that. So it's like, it's I mean, this Lina's retarded, but his hero's retarded, so they kind of like counter each other. Like, am I overreacting? Like, what does Brood do? Like, I actually don't understand what Brood does. I feel like you have to win the game in like 20 minutes with this hero. Look, he's gonna buy an Ags, right? Like, what does Ags do, right? Like, I don't know. I feel like this hero is just worthless. Like, I have no idea what it does, honestly. I'm very confused. Man, I really don't want to buy BKB.
Oh, damn.
I may have to, though.
I don't know.
Miss you.
BKB Slark with like, bro, it's like Z DPS. It's literally like the definition of Z DPS. Like, you cannot get lower DPS. Oh my god, he actually got me. I was gonna say, I don't know. I'm like so bored, honestly. Like, this game's so fucking boring. This game is so fucking boring, bro. Like, I just don't know how to play Dota with these heroes. Like, they're so bad. They're so useless, man. And it's just annoying, because that means, like, I have to... Like, I can't... Like, I just have to fucking farm all game. But then, like, they become useless. I don't understand the point of these heroes, actually. Like, they're so fucking bad. Like, these bounties and, like, fucking... I hate how they build them. It's not even, like... It's not even that these heroes are bad. I think people just build them like idiots. Like, I know Greaves is, like, popular now. But I feel like you have to follow up Greaves with, like, an item that scales. Because this item is, like, an all-in early game item. Like, it really helps, like, securing objectives, but it will never win you the game kind of item, right? So then, yeah, I feel like you need to build an item that, like, wins games. I feel like, you know, the follow-up, like, BH built Ags, and, like, this guy's building Ags, and I think it's retarded. Like, it doesn't scale, right? You went to Greaves Ags, right? And, like, people buy BKBs, and then, like, all of a sudden your hero has, like, no effect. Like, it doesn't matter anymore. I don't know. I just don't get it. Boring ass heroes, go fight. They don't have global. CKTP top. They've used lots of spells. Yay. I don't think he has Shadowblade, does he? I don't even know what item he has.
lie for my motherfucking nigga. Rob a bank, I drive for my motherfucking nigga.
I mean, I'll go BKB because, like, I have to. There's no way I can play this game without one.
It's too hard. What's happening? I don't know. Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I don't know.
Faith.
That's my brood mother going down, Grace. Shadowblade. CKTP top. Go fight the teal player? CKTP top? Easy. Where to? They see me. I have no idea what he's doing on it. Like, what did he do? Oh, he's going in now. Fuck it, let's go in, boys. Yo, that's some fucking sick gameplay, boys. Let's fucking go, babies. Fuck. Yeah, Shadowblade. I can't believe I have to, like, call everyone to all these fights, though, right? Like, I shouldn't support. I don't know, man. I just feel like everything's like, it's so hard, right? Like, I have to, like, yo, like, CK, I have to, like, I feel like other players don't communicate. Like, I see other carry players literally go mute mode and they win games. Like, I don't know, why do I have to, like, beckon and call it? I have to, like, fucking cuck him, like, so, like, demand him to, I don't know, man. I just feel like, is it because I'm white? I feel like there's some, it must be because I'm white. I'm, like, one of the only white players on the server. I feel like there's some disharmony, if you will. I can't think of any other reason why it's so hard for me. The white struggle, it's real. It's actually real. Like, you guys are laughing and stuff, but, like, being a white man on US East is hard. Like, people never understand what I go through as a white man on a brown server. Even the non-Peruvians, they're, like, Brazilians. They're fucking Russians. They're Russians. Like, that's it. Like, Arteezy is, like, a Uzbekistan Russian something. Like, name another white person who plays this video game, man. There's, like, fucking I Annihilate? Like, Jesus Christ. The struggle is real, brothers. Out of here, boys. Alright. That happened. Let's get a basher. No, for real, man. You guys don't understand the struggle of being a white man on the server. You don't get it. You never will. It is what it is. You'll never feel my pain. Ike's mic is whiter than you? What are you talking about? Ike's mic is like brown, right? Ike's mic is like Muslim, bro. They don't understand the plight of a white man. Ike's mic is like literally brown. He's like Gom, or he's like from Gom or something. It's like someplace with a G. Go fight the. Forcing BKB. they used a bajillion spells on me, we killed one person, it's okay. Oh, whoa, were you TPing on something? Oh, we got the lever. Go Roshan? No BKBs on them? Can you help on Rosh, please, sir?
I did.
Fuck does Brute Shard do?
Oh, este one ya no se vuelve Invi?
Like giving it on seems like way better.
Calm
down. What's happening? I don't know. Hype. Please tell me where you are. Oh shit. I feel like that was really good by me. I feel like I forced a lot of shit, but my team like kind of pay good. That's the thing about Slark, like, fights are really messy. His attack speed is so pathetic actually when he doesn't have stacks because he has no agility gain. it's actually like so stupidly bad. It's not real. God's name? How did we lose? Like, I don't understand what my team's doing. Like, they're just losing to Lina or something. It's like really pathetic.
I don't know.
Vision.
I mean, we have no, like, this fight's so easy, just put a ward higher and we just, like, win the game, but we just have no vision for some reason. I don't know, that fight was, like, all vision, like, we just have, like, ward sentry on high ground, we take the fight, we just win the game. But, like, everyone's so fucking bad. Oh, I may have to buy back. I just don't get it, man. I feel like this game's a joke, but people are making things really hard for some reason. I can buy. Kinda just wanna buy. Can you guys go? I'm buying. We just have no vision, like, I just can't play this game, like, we just refuse to, like, play, yeah, like, you just, like, put down, like, I'm saying I'm buying back, like, I don't know what to do, man, like, people are so passive, like, it's insane to play Dota with, like, these people. It's, like, so fucking hard, man, like, everyone just wants to AFK, like, all the time, like, no one actually wants to make a play that wins the game. Oh, it's so fucking annoying to play these games, man, everyone's so passive, bro. Yeah, I just get like so fucking bored like watching these people play Dota. Like the one where I have people like fucking Eternal Envy or like rank, like they get like rank 80 and shit because they just like fucking buy Midas on AFK. Like it's such a terrible playstyle, and of course they'll never be good, they'll never be like a good player, but like it just works in pubs, right? Like he picks Naga and like I'm sure like half the games he plays in, like no one does anything to his hero, right? Like no one hunts him, like he just like gets like 6 items and can just like fucking jerk his fucking tiny Asian dick. But like I don't know, like any like good player would like abuses his heroes. I mean obviously like Leona's broken as fuck. That's not what I'm saying, but it's like I don't know. The other team didn't like play well, and like we didn't do anything this game. We just like AFK'd. I have no idea what like Teal actually did like one thing the entire game. I feel. I just don't get it, man. Like people are way too AFK. Pretty sure if this guy just buys a sheep too instead of this axe item, we just win. These games are so bad, bro. I can't believe this. Hey, Mason. I'm playing Europe. I can't play with these animals. There's just no way. There's just nothing. They don't talk the entire game. Like Teal didn't say a single word the entire game. I don't know, Brood built like fucking terrible items. Oh, it's like 39 minutes and Brood has like 15k net worth. Like Brood has like literally nothing. Like he has no item that like goes to BKB, right? It's like, I feel like if you play offlane, man, you need to like, if you want to do this build, if you want to do this like grief shit, I'm pretty sure you have to buy like something like sheep, or like you have to buy a real item afterwards. You can't do this like cringe like ag shit. Like, I bet if I look at the top players, like, I bet if I go to Dota 2 Pro Tracker and I look at like, the top Brood player, they don't do this shit. Or if they go Ags, they, like, snowball, and they have, like, sheep at, like, 30 minutes. Let's see. I'm gonna show you guys, just so, like, I'm not, like, bluffing or whatever. Like, I can't, like, bullshit, right? Let's see. Okay, let's see. Offlane. Seb, sure. Seb play Brood at all? Seb even off? Like, I mean, Beastmaster go. I mean, these heroes just go through BKB, right? Like when you play off, like I think Furion Eggs is like really good, but you have to like snowball with, right? You buy like Glipnir Eggs, you like double root people. It's like really broken. I mean, this is just how you play Night Stalker. I'm trying to like look for like a hero. Like I don't know, he doesn't play any of these heroes. Like, there are offline players who play, like, these cringe heroes, right? Does it not show the offline players? I mean, all these heroes go through BKB. Go through BKB. Ignore it. Doesn't care about BKB, right? I'm trying to, like, look for a player that, like, cares about the BKB. He plays, like, heroes that care about the item. Okay, this guy, I guess. Darkseer. I mean, not really. I mean, let's just see what this guy... This guy plays Brood, right? 50%. Brood. Okay, you lost this game because you went Pipe Greaves. What can you fucking do? Useless retard. Oh, hear it! This is what I'm talking about. Look, he wins this game. I mean, who cares about this win? You go Halberd and you go Sheep, right? Halberd, you press this on like Leona, right? Like, dude, Leona will literally want to kill herself if she sees Halberd, right? Because like, she has to press BKB when she doesn't want to. Or she gets Sheep. Like, you, like, Leona... Like, this is, like, the anti-Leona items. Like, no Leona will buy a fucking Lincolns. No Leona buys statues. Like, you literally, like... See, this is the build that I'm talking about, man. This is how you play offlane. Like, you want to go Greaves first? Hey, man, that's fine. Go Greaves first. but you have to follow it up with like a real item, right? I consider Halberd a real item. It may not stun anyone, but bro, this item is so good. It's so annoying. It's so annoying for Lina play like these Linas and shit to play versus, man. It's so fucking annoying. Then he has a sheep by 30 minutes. Boom, sheep, done. Look at this shit. Oh, what's this? More offlane sheep? I swear to God, this item's actually broken. This item is really broken, I think. And I'm surprised, like, yeah, I don't know. It's really, really fucking broken. So yeah, my point is, like, see example of, like, you build, like, dude, I don't even play Dota, man. I haven't watched Dota. I'm not, like, I literally haven't watched any Dota in, like, 3 months. But, like, I can think about Dota, right, for, like, 5 seconds and just know that, like, these builds are fucking dog shit. Because you have this, like, early game item, right? But then you can't, like, when you play Dota, you can't all in, right? You can't go, like, oh, I'm gonna build Vladimir's, and I'm gonna build Greaves, and I'm gonna build Pipe, and then I'm gonna build Halberd at 45 minutes. No. Halberd's a nice item, but don't get me wrong, like, you need to build something that scales more, right? Like, early game, mid game, late game, right? Like, these two items scale, and this item ultra scales. You can't be some fucking cuck who builds, like, these, like, every single support item in the game. I guarantee you that you're gonna lose Dota doing that as offlane. I mean, like, people pick like Doom and shit. Like, I mean, their hero just goes to BKB, right? Like, people pick Bats and Doom and Darkseer. I don't know. There's like no wrong build in Darkseer, right? Like, you just build fucking Blink Ags. You build like Blink Ags like Shard. You just like punch people. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna AFK for a sec. Be right back.
Won't you come ride with the team, yeah. Yeah, you might just win a ring, yeah. Why they home on their home screens? And all my niggas outside ain't going in, yeah. We been hanging outside, ain't going in. We been hanging outside, going in. Outside, not going in. Pull up in the Lambo or just with the Benz. Checking now, never checking in. We been outside, not going in. Hope you had a mattress where you sleeping on me. Hope you got some backup if you keeping on me. Cause just last week I rest in peace to homie. Why you do it? Why you switch up? Was it for the image or for the pictures?
Radiance,
you only seen the show when
attack.
I'm at the mixers. Cause you know I got myself when I'm off the liquor. Off the lean is always better off the lean.
All my niggas
outside ain't going in.
Get away.
The lizard's dead.
We been hanging outside ain't going in.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. What's he doing? Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Hello? Yeah, it's Kunk. This Kunk is retarded. Yeah. That you again? Yeah. Going games? Yo, thanks for 8 months, man. Appreciate it. Alright. Windows. Oh. What are you eating, your mom? Alright. No complaining this game. Absolutely zero complaining, guys. I'm talking about literally just focus, man. Focus, folks. Top 10 grind. Top 10 mindset. Zero complaining. I'm gonna change my stream title, too. Let's get serious a bit. I think it's time to serious up. It's time for the grind. It's time for serious gameplay only.
Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I don't know.
Top 10.
Sue Masaratarino, are you good, main?
Top 10, fun, PMA, focus, I'm back, heart, even though I'll probably not sleep tomorrow. Oh, man. My nose. Niggas pistol popping like it's 1999. I was nine, maybe ten. Then again, never mind. Fresh for wine, back in time before rappers dropping dive, trap or die, chopping pies. We cliche rolling they rhyme. That was Gucci. This guy banned. Who? Is someone muted?
5 seconds remaining. Rings in the guava, they serve you to your flocker. If you disrespect that blocker, block the choppers on these droppers. Fuck these droppers, I'm a brother like Tupac or Biggie Papa. Yeah, you outta, but I'm outta.
I'm gonna pick like Omega Punichiros too. I can feel the climb coming, boys.
5 seconds remaining. Your turn to pick. Five seconds remaining.
Nigga, what brag? I'm really out here bowling on the west side. You know what I'm saying? Where's my man? Nigga, you know what I mean? Be careful out here looking out for the enemy. Tell you all, you know how we get down, cuz. Fuck the enemy's cuz.
Toss carry, baby. It's fucking back. Swag style, baby. Swag style. It's time for some toss carry. Toss scar carry. Check this out. Omega Focus 2. Omega Focus, check this out. Let's do motivational. No, wait. Naruto playlist. You know what song actually touches me every time I hear it? This song.
Get back, get back, get back! I'm dropping my stick, I'm dropping my stick!
Is my dog in the background? Is my girlfriend in the background yet, guys? I support you all. I think that doesn't do that much damage for some reason. How does a terribly good double kill? What the Jesus Christ? Let's go. They use their shit now, we can go. I was hoping to time the whirling death, but it doesn't really matter, I guess.
Come and fight me.
I don't think so, she. The question now is, do I commit? And I think I do. Wayne's probably just gonna turn into CSA. Alright, done listening to this cringe ass music. This is some vibe music. This is the music that really touches my soul. Don't always have to listen to rap, you know. This is just chill. This is just like, you know, this is like a chill stream now, you know what I'm saying? I'm just like, I'm grinding out some Dota, gonna win some pubs, play some Tuscary, why not? Play them off stream. Just chill. Kinda hard to like kill him. Doing like damage. Kinda hoping to time it. That actually, he doesn't have any. Depends when he has shit to do anything in this lane anymore. Kinda wanna like roam, I don't know why. It's pretty cringy though. It's a real land of Rome on. I'll just go back top. Oh my god. Like push land and fuck off. Cause there's no point in like sitting here in this. Gold is fucking phase boots, man. Holy smokers.
Sounds like a good idea.
The man's tired of playing lane. I thought he was coming top, he lied to me though, he's not coming top. Kill top pretty easily. So. It's not that tanky. Bottom, we can kill Terrorblade. Don't push. Someone go bottom, just like dive in and he ties us. I'm TPing bottom. Just kill this guy. I think we still got him. Just hit him. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, bro! Why are you running? There's no point in running. Why is he- there's no point in running, like, he's meta, like, what's the point of that? The old battle for your dust, boys. Just looking back at the menu. Music too loud? Yeah, but it's kind of like a vibe, you know?
Your top tower is under attack. But it's okay.
Your top tower's gone down
in flames. Think there's a way.
Your middle tower's gone down in
flames. You see how easy it is, though, to like be active and like think about Dota as a carry? I mean, granted, my hero's kind of unique, but... I mean, that'll always be, like, what separates, like, good players from, like, you know, like, anyone can, like, hit creeps, right? Like, it's, like, not hard to hit creeps at all. Like, hitting creeps is fucking brain dead. Like, you can literally go into, like, a 3k game and, like, people will get farm. It's not hard to, like, get farm. What's hard is, like, getting farm and like doing things with it, or like doing something with nothing, right? That's much harder. Pressing your buttons correctly, etc., etc. Like, obviously, but. Just understanding what you can actually do in the game and what you can't do is like insanely important. They dive too deep, I'll kill. Give me your item. 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 Give me your item.
Where can I get the N-word pass around here?
Black, sir? I need mana on Lush. Holy beast, I got it. Fuck, I fucked up. I don't have ult anyways. What? I could have sworn I targeted the thing before anything happened. I just need Pudge to play the game. That's all I really need. Brother, I killed bottom. I took the tower. We killed top. I'm not sure why you think because I have purse, we can't do anything. Don't think you understand how my hero works. Pudge, just come here. He dies if you're being really bad player. Dude, I don't understand. How do you miss the stun? Like, I'm literally stunning him. Whatever, he's dead. Holy shit, we're fighting them! Oh no, I have a Perseverance though! What? Wait, what? How are we fighting them? What the fuck? Shit. Man, that's crazy, bro. How about you just shut the fuck up and listen to me? I've been to 2 TIs, I've literally been rank 1. Like, shut the fuck up, animal. Yeah, I'm fucking better than that fucking washed up balding retard. I'm actually just full bald, I embraced it. I'm like so, like, I'm so, like, if people just shut the fuck up and listen, like, when I make a call, like, you'd win games. It's just obnoxious, man. Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Like, our heroes are so strong. Like, Lesh is Lesh Tree. Pudge, like, these heroes are fucking broken early game, man. They do so much. Like, Tree especially. Like, Tree is insanely strong. Like, people don't give him enough credit. Like, his ult is very busted. Because you can't dispel it early game, right? Like, no one has a Lotus, no one has a Manta, no one has a BKB. So his ult just kind of owns teamfights. Take good fight, you farm a little bit, you know, you get the little item advantage, and then you go fight again. keeping bot. I don't know. He doesn't have blink. No blink. Hope more here, honestly. Should have thrown shards before. Ah, whatever. He's dead too. Three dead. What can you do? Focus? I feel like if you change the other way. Dude, I like this Pudge is so bad, man. Like, he doesn't. Whatever, bro. Whatever. I have nothing to say. I'm nothing to say. I'm fucking Pinoy right now. I mean, he's actually. I'm nothing to say. God, it's so annoying, man. Like. I can't, like, people are so inactive, like, man, like, people are so inactive, and if I just, like, farmed, we'd probably just win more. Like, I have Battlefield, right? If I do AFK farm, we'd probably win. But it's, like, it's the right play to fight that guy. It's the right play, right? Like, we get 3-4 kills. And if just, like, if Pudge is there instead of me, like, that's so much better for our game, right? But the Pudge is retarded, right? He, like, he doesn't understand how to play Dota, so...
Happy Black History Month.
Thank you. Happy Black History Month to you too. I mean, I could just farm a bit, I guess. The game's like okay. It's in an okay state, I feel. Like, the Lash is having a good game, so. I feel like I've enabled him a little bit. It's not time yet. Copium. Sierra does farm like really fast once you get Battle Free though, because you can just like spam all your spells for it. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like Tusk carry's like kinda legit. I'm surprised no one else plays him. I mean, he's no fucking Lina carry, like, don't get me wrong, you know, that shit's like hella busted, but it's not bad. I swear, I'm pretty sure my Tusk win rate's like over 50%. I'm worried that they're here already. Is the wave still here? TP bottom is free, it's free. It's just like a tiny bind, probably.
Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I don't know.
What's up,
bro? Pudge, like, I don't know what the fuck you're doing. Like, you just have blink, like, this is just free.
How was Illinois?
I don't, like, why are you guys so slow? Just TP is free. Bro, like, people are way too slow. Like, I called that shit like a mile away, right? And I made sure to TP tier 2, so like tier 1 TP is free. We're just like AFK, we're just retarded. It's so free. They're like playing so bad, it's disgusting to watch. I mean, if they want to smoke, I'm just gonna go farm. The map movements, like, these lower MMR games is actually so bad, though. Whatever happens, man, happens, man. Anyone have TP for top? This is free. This is literally so free. Pudge, you have TP, man. Can you please stop whatever you're doing, bro? Kill the Terrorblade. Fucking beautiful, man. Fucking beautiful. Fucking nice, bro. I don't even care what happens, but it's so worth. Just kill the fucking Terrorblade. I should walk mid. I shouldn't farm like this. I had like plenty of time to walk mid. But I'm a carry player, so I hit creeps. So I don't care. You're special. I can't. He's trying to get. Him. Nice, I have mana again, thank god. Play the game. Go Terrorblade, go Terrorblade, go Terrorblade, go Terrorblade. I'm going, go, 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 go. I'm on you, go, go. Shit, you actually lose it. I actually didn't know that. Oh, man fight! Yo, you got a man fight! You got a man fight! It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if I get a kite or not. It doesn't matter. You gotta just, man, you gotta respect the fucking, you gotta respect the audacity of this young man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta respect the audacity right there. Dude, he has a ghost scepter. What the fuck? What the hell was that? What are they? What are these two monkeys doing? Bro, what am I watching? Why are they still here? What's the point of that? All right, they're just fighting each other now. What can you do? I mean, this game is like, I don't know, I'm not really worried at all. Why can't I play versus? Why does this guy go BKB Orchid? Why isn't he going the Greaves build? The Greaves Ags, man. I would love to play versus Greaves Ags, bro. It does nothing. Literally useless. This man's just buying a fucking BKB. Alright, I have my items though. I am like, this item's actually insane. Like, you do so much damage. And you just get BKB and you're like the most invincible hero in the world. This hero is high key strong. This guy's trying really hard on the turret blade. Doesn't do a lot of damage to it. Wait, holy shit, they did Roche? I don't agree with that item at all. I think you should just go BKB. Can you just go BKB? Why are you going Greaves? Just go BKB, bro.
I'm not the baby. I'm greedy.
Not you, this guy. This guy built a mech and now he wants to go Greaves. Just build a BKB. Why do people do this shit? I actually don't get it at all. Is Greaves just like busted now? Like, why are people doing this? This is not. I actually don't know what we're doing. I have to defend the brothers. I'm TPing, I guess. It's not that bad. I have Silver Edge too. I'm just like rooted to hell, brothers. I don't even know what's happening, honestly. I actually don't know what's happening, I'll be honest. Heal the top tower still. I'm gonna kill top wave. Top wave is dying. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, I actually have no idea what happened in that fight. Looks like we won though. Poggers. This man is not healing the top tower.
I'm not the baby. You betcha. I say we should be high.
Radio instructions are fortified.
Knuckles crack their courage. I'm not the baby.
Oh my god, dude, I'm not paying attention at all, I'll be honest. But I'm literally not paying attention. I'm actually getting pretty tired, it's probably my last game. I'm really tired. I'm just like zoned out. Holy shit, I've been streaming for 5 hours? Holy smokes, what the hell? It's felt like 2 hours. Shit, I can't believe it. Bro, this is usually when I go to bed. You have to understand, this is my bedtime.
Down.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Hello, Mr. Black History Month. I am moving tomorrow and your stream has made the packing and coping much easier.
Nice, bro. Why? What? Coping about what? Coping about moving? Are you like scared to move? Like, what's the issue? I will say, like, moving is overwhelming though, right? You gotta do like a lot of planning, a lot of packing. It's kind of like obnoxious to do. Alright, I have BKB Brothers.
Yes.
Alright, Bia's bots too on Leshfrak, can we just go group up and kill them all?
Yes.
Go smoke, maybe? But Lesh play alone? Dude, please. I'm leaned back. I should have chopped the tree. If I just chopped the tree, I would have killed him.
Calm down. What's happening?
I don't know.
Much love from Kazakhstan.
Stream dude, this fucking these snowballs are actually terrible. I just get fucked all the time. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not doing as much damage as I would like to do. Probably because my kind of punches are really weird. My Lesh carry is here, boys. Oh my god, I fucked up, bro. Ah, I'm terrible. Oh my fucking god! That was so close to being beautiful. Holy shit, fuck that. That was like one pixel off. Yo, fucking kill him, bro. Yo, come. I don't think he has sentry. He doesn't have sentry. He doesn't have BKB. He has Satanic, I'll punch him. I'm gonna fucking die, man. Dude, where's this damage coming from? Does he see me? Holy shit! Dude, where's Tree? Where is it? Oh man. Dude, I need the fuck. Live, brother. Lesh is such a stupid hero, actually. Oh. Any other sleepy bros in the chat or what? Gorksy would have won by now. Gorksy's a smelly Swede who looks like he's living in the fucking subways of New York City or something, bro. Lemon Z, yo, what's up, baby? Yo, what up, Lemon Z? Hey, so 20 months, bro. What's your deadlift? Oh, bro, 450 kgs, easy. Clean lift, you know what I'm saying? Are you fighting Mendoroths? I kinda wanna just farm. I don't know, man. I need levels, bro. I need to get levels. I need to get level 25. If I get level 25, we win. Is that some level 25? Bro, my team refuses to buy BKBs for some reason, too. It's really obnoxious. We have zero BKBs. I'm the only person with a BKB. They have like three of them. I don't understand why it's always like this.
Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I don't know. Washed up monkey. Fuck.
I'll take it. I'll take. I can't see it.
on fire.
Okie dokie.
It's not time for me.
I kind of want to just buy Moonshard. But the thing is, Moonshard's only good with like 25. Moonshard's insanely based on this hero.
It's not time yet.
What do you guys think? One for Moonshard, two for Assault Kiros. I think it's just an illusion.
Yeah,
I think more people want the Moonshard. It's pretty even, actually. I still have a tier 2 item. Oh, shit. I mean, it's probably better for us, right? What are we doing, actually? Are we fighting? Sure, I'll TP 2. He has a lot of mana. Who is that? He has a BKB now.
Coom shard based.
Oh, did I not? Did he get 4 stop? I could have sworn I got him. Yo, let's go punch! What the hell? Oh, he did the fucking disarm thing. Alright, bros, we have no wave though, what can you do?
Snowstorms are coming.
Oh, here we go, boys! We're fucking juiced up now! We're juiced up! Yo, we're getting fucking juicy. Alright, I need to go ham fucking Squeezy. I need another team fight. This is he's just carrying too hard. I can't play the game. What the hell? I need someone to punch over and over again. I feel like I could make like an insanely base joke there, but I don't think it would be well appreciated. That was close. I get multiple punches here. I'm talking about multiple punches. Punch, 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 punch. Where's the punch? Punch, 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 punch. Let's get some more punches. Punch, punch. Oh my, what the fuck? I think someone else is at fault. I don't understand. I punched, I swear to God, I hit him like 10 fucking times. And then he punched him like 10 times, bro. Oh my God, dude. Dude, people can stop trolling these fucking items. Just get a fucking BKB. What is wrong with these animals, bro? Oh wait, we're losing the game, aren't we? What the hell? We're losing! Not again, bros, not again. It can't happen twice.
Yeah,
we'll still have a good chance of winning. I mean, it's just sad, I guess. Oh, man.
I don't know.
You're the best around. No kappa.
Thank you for the kappa. I mean, AC should help. Fuck this stupid game. Play. I'm TPing top. You can bot stew on me if I find someone. I think you shouldn't show. I think it's bad. There we go. There's the fucking punches, baby. My team's just AFK, bro. Like, I don't know. Whatever. Just gonna kill everyone. The punches finally happened though. Bought some time for the boys to come in, sweep in, do the job. This boy is farmed. He's a farm. I mean, Leshrac's just like a stupid ass hero. I feel like Lesh and Lina, Lesh, you know what's funny, Lesh and Lina were also, remember when Lesh and Lina were like really broken, like together? They were broken, like, TI5, remember? Everyone just picked Lesh and Lina every game? I mean, Lesh was broken more than Lina, but, like, they were both good. No, they're just like, they're pretty broken again, I don't know. At least in pubs, like, Lesh is definitely like one of the strongest pub heroes for sure. Because people don't buy anything, like, that, they don't buy, no one really buys Vessel in pubs. Even though, like, really counters the hero. Lina's just Omega broken, like, everyone. Lina's the stupidest hero. Dude, it's so funny. I have, like, my, you know, Steam activity and stuff. In the top right. Fear plays Black Desert online, man. This dude is just gaming in Black Desert right now. Dude, I don't know if he actually like plays it or if he like AFKs in it or what, but he's been doing it for like years now. I don't know, it's just kind of funny to me. You know, he's got like wife and kids, you know, he's doing like the Dota cast, the man is still just gaming in Black Desert online. This is a massive, like, I'm live, what the fuck? I should pay attention to the game here. Coming, don't run Lesh, you and me, we'll 2v5 this bitch. Let's get it, bro. No more, brother. Punch, punch, and more punches. Punch, 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 punch. A little flying punch? Me need some more punches. Yo. I need someone to just hit, man. I need to hit someone. I want to punch. I want also want to get out of the game, though. Yo, let's fucking go, baby. Alright. I'm done, though. I'm too tired to play another. Sad. I should have won. Should have won the Zeus game and the Slark game, so I'm 3-4. So that means I would be 5-2, which is pretty good, honestly. I definitely should have won the. I think I had more control. The Earth. Actually, I should have won all three of these, shouldn't I have? What am I saying? I should have won the Ursa game too. We threw three of these games. I definitely think the Slark game is probably the easiest game to win, though. The Ursa game was pretty easy. I think the Zeus game was actually harder because, yeah, I think my, like, I'm relying, like, our draft isn't that good. Like, we have, you know, Bounty Hunter offlane, that's kind of cringe. And then this guy is, like, retarded, so. Kind of, like, useless offlaner and, like, retarded carry, so this game was kind of hard. The other games were definitely, like, more so in my control, like, should have been easier to win. What can you do, though? Anyways. I'm done. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. As far as streaming goes, I'm definitely not feeling like I still feel like pain and stuff and whatnot. So I have no idea what my streaming schedule is gonna be, but I'll try to stream here and there. So yeah, and I'll just like work on it. And I don't think I'm gonna like AFK anymore though. Like not stream for like months at a time. You know. Obviously, there'll be like some days where I just don't stream, like a couple days where I don't stream here and there, but I think I'll try to stream more consistently though. And then hopefully, you know, it just resolves. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'm done, and bye!